Good Sunday evening. Here's your webcast forecast update for this afternoon. Now, we saw a mostly dry afternoon across the state. You see some strong storms back in Mississippi, but look at that. They just die down as they start to move into the state. A few scattered showers up in northern Alabama, but those showers are dying quickly as they move into the area. Highs for this afternoon, 80 in Tuscaloosa, 83 in Birmingham, 81 up in Haleyville. Temperatures right now, 72 in Tuscaloosa, a little warmer up in Birmingham, 76, and cooler up in Haleyville at 66 degrees. Tuscaloosa cam right now, 72 in Tuscaloosa with a nice calm wind. No rain in the area right now, but expect a few scattered showers throughout this evening. Your forecast for tomorrow, 7 a.m., 65 degrees, and it should stay dry in the early hours, but by 3 p.m., expect some scattered showers to start to build as you move into your afternoon. We currently have some watches and warnings on the map. We are under a flash flood watch in some central Alabama and southern Alabama counties. Counties like Pike, Montgomery, Hale County. Y'all are under flash flood watches from Monday to Tuesday evening, so beware of that as those showers move through. Here's a quick look at the future cast. Early morning, starting to dry up by those early hours. A few scattered showers in the morning, but dry for the most part until the afternoon hours. Again, few scattered showers, and then some stronger showers will build in through Tuesday. Early Tuesday morning, those are starting to clear out a little bit, but more showers will be on their way. Tonight, 65 degrees with mostly cloudy skies. Again, a few scattered showers throughout the evening. Tomorrow, going to stay dry in the morning, but clouds and sunshine with a few showers later on in the afternoon. Your 7-day forecast, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, showers for the day. Tuesday, a little stronger showers. By Wednesday, it's going to be a little cooler at 73 degrees, but Thursday morning, expect those clouds to start clearing and it's going to heat up nicely, and those clouds are moving out for the weekend as well, so going to be a warm, beautiful weekend up ahead.